There are 10 cows, there are 9 at 165, and then 1 at 250. The time starts on the 6th keg. They must load 5 kegs, and then the time starts on the 5th keg.
Starting with the hands on the keg.
On the referee's command, they'll get going here.
That's the guys, you guys ready. Athletes, on my count. 3, 2, 1, go!
And obviously, Kent wanting to save his energy for the last five time points.
Yeah, it doesn't look like he's interested in the competition with Troy. He's just going to go compete with himself. There we go.
Now he picks up the pace.
There you go.
Kent's time to get started in the bell. Go, Kent. Here we go.
Nice call. Once he gets him up there, they're in.
He's throwing them in.
165 pounds. No ball with those. The 250, I'm sure he won't have no ball with it either. Oh, a little bit of a stumble there on the 250. But he's in. Pulling it in time. And Troy Ellis. Still working over there on his.
You got it.
Troy Ellis, there's the big daddy, 250 pounds. And it didn't go in.
Hold on. Hold
on. Just again, so we'll get a time for 9 kegs for Troy Ellis.
Without that stumble, I think we would have seen probably lost about, what, 2 or 3 seconds off of that?
Yeah, he definitely fumbled that. I think he got a little overconfident. That's a big change from 165 to 250.
Again,
had a 24.69 time. And here we go back to look at Big Ken. Popping those 165s up on the shoulder. It's actually great when he gets to the other end. Once they're up there and he walks through, no problem. Straight in. He's struggling a little bit with that 250, but a great time set by Ken.
He's going to have to be very happy with that performance, even with that little stumble. We'll see what he has to say about that with Pat.
Ken, Troy, you guys just finished competing in the barrels. How'd that go for you?
It went pretty good. I did a little better than I thought, actually.
Troy?
I did pretty good, but I couldn't get the last one.
So here are our last two competitors, Randy Davis, Isaac Jack.